the person ahead of others, I will be in the queue. Because there are bigger houses than my
I think it's a wonderful opportunity for the army to be, you know, entrusted this responsibility to expose the young mind of the Kashmir Valley to the career opportunities and to the personality development. I feel this is the need of the hour. It is very important to engage the mind of the youth. I have always believed that the youth of the valley are extremely talented. And I think we have large number of, you know, live examples. I would like to name a few. You know, in the field of cricket, we have Parvez Rasool. Then, you know, in the field of IAS and IPS, Shah Faisal, I think everybody is aware. Then even in the last exam, there have been large number of, you know, the candidates who are from the valley who have done extremely well. And I think we are all proud of them. I would like that the youth of the valley must have the opportunities which probably the youth in the rest of the world have. And this is our humble step to make sure that such opportunities are provided right at the doorstep of the students.